Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. There's a wonderful but often underused extension in Photoshop called Kuler. Kuler is an interactive color panel that enables you to generate custom color themes and then save them. If you're working on versions earlier than CS4, you can access Kuler as an online application by going to kuler.adobe.com. You can interact with it there. To access it in Photoshop, go to Window, Extensions, and Kuler. The Kuler panel will open on your screen. In the Browse window, you'll see sets of color swatches, each of which consists of a set of 5 colors. They're listed from the highest rated, most popular, newest, and so on, and from all time, the last 7 days, and the last 30 days. For this example, I'll choose most popular. You can edit these colors by clicking on this icon. You can also save the existing palette to your swatch panel by clicking on this icon. Yet another way is by clicking on this arrow to open the flyout list. You can edit this theme or save it to your swatches panel. We'll go over that in a minute. You can also view it on Kuler's online application. If you want to search for specific colors, type in keywords in the search field. For example, I'll type in blues. Kuler will search for all the color sets that include this keyword. By clicking the forward arrow, it'll call up the next sets of search results. If you want to narrow it even more, add another keyword. I'll type in rich blues. If you like a particular color theme and want to save it to your swatch panel, click on the theme, open the flyout menu, and click Add to Swatches Panel. To see it in your swatch panel, go to Window and Swatches. The swatch panel will open. The color theme that you chose are the last 5 colors. If you'd like to edit the colors of a theme, click on this icon or the Create button. The base color is the color that determines the other colors in your theme using your selected color rule. There are 7 color rules. Analogous creates themes from similar colors that are adjacent on the color wheel. Monochromatic uses one color as a base with additional colors based on variations in the intensity and lightness of the base hue. Triad creates a contrasting theme using a 3-point color wheel selector. Complementary uses 2 opposing colors on the color wheel to create a theme with complementary colors. Compound uses multiple hues to come up with fairly unexpected combinations. Shades creates very subtle themes with small variations in the base color. The custom rule will unlink your colors so you can move the color markers around the wheel independently. You have 3 basic values that you control: hue, saturation, and brightness. To change the hue, select your base color and then click and drag it around the color wheel. To control the saturation, drag the point in or out. To control the brightness of a color, drag the slider up or down. All the other colors change accordingly based on your base color. Once you're happy with your color theme, you can store it and use it in different applications by clicking on this icon. Name it and click Save. The online Kuler application will open in your web browser. If you don't already have an Adobe ID, you can create one for free by clicking here or signing in with your existing Adobe ID. Click My Themes. If you hover your cursor over the first swatch, you'll see the word Info. Click it to see your color theme full screen. If you have CS3 or earlier, click on the pencil icon next to My Kuler Theme and type in the name of your color theme. Then click Save. If you like, you can type in a comment about your theme and then click Add Comment. In the Actions area, you can choose to keep your theme private or click on it to make it public so others can access it. You can choose to delete your color theme or add it to your favorites so it can be easier to access it. Clicking here will copy the link so you can email your colors to anyone. You can edit it to change or tweak any of the colors. Clicking Download will save it to your computer as a .ase file, which is known as an Adobe Swatch Exchange file. Once you do that, you can load it into other applications like Illustrator and InDesign. At the bottom, you can add tags, which are the keywords that describe this color theme. Adding tags allows people to find your color theme. There you have it. Start exploring Kuler to create, save, and access your favorite color themes, as well as discovering new ones created by others. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.